How dare you?
This is What a Joke.
With Tom Papa and Fortune Feimster.
On Netflix is a joke radio.
So we have treats. Okay. However, we also have tricks. One of you is going to be treated. One of you is going to be tricked.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, some of these are going to be icky. Tom, you pick A or B.
A.
I'm going to pick B.
Yes. Okay. Now you take a bite and tell us what you experience.
Okay. Ew.
Tastes like a cookie.
Ugh. It's like duty in the back of my throat. It's like a cat pissed on it.
Well, it was just supposed to be salty and spicy, so there's a lot of salt.
They effed with mine.
Was mine effed with?
Nope. Yours was good, Fortune. Tom picked the trick.
Tom got tricked.
Fortune, don't let him divide us.
All right, round two.
They're these big pain in the ass candy apple things.
Fortune, A or B?
B.
Ooh.
Okay. So
I go with...
You go A.
B.
No, you go A.
It's amazing this is what you have to do to an apple to make it appealing. Put a stick in it into a vat of caramel. Mmm, mine's delicious.
Oh, no.
Fortune just threw up. Fortune's not happy.
It's an onion.
Dare you do that to Fortune? How
That's
dare
disgusting.
You?
How am I gonna get this out of my mouth? I don't like you. It says Kofex, which has LA's best burritos.
They couldn't have effed with these, could they?
If you mess up a burrito, I'll be so mad at you.
I just took one out of A.
Tom's choosing A, Fortune's choosing B.
Ooh, these burritos are the best.
Mine's good.
Mine's not.
Oh, no.
What is it?
Beans, broccoli, banana, and ketchup.
Banana! That's what it was. Why would you do that to a burrito? Why did I have two disgusting things ever?
In a row.
Tom had to eat a salty cookie.
he said it tasted like cat pee.
Oh my God. He had a salty cookie.
Yeah,
and
that's
I had
all
to eat an onion and then a banana burrito. That's not nice.
You've been tricked. So you all went on a haunted hayride.
We went on a field trip.
A field trip. And was it scary?
Some things were scary and some things were not as scary. I don't like to be scared, but I felt like I was pretty brave near the end.
I have to go. Oh. You do it then. Hey, it's Fortune Feimster and I'm at the LA Haunted Hayride with my buddy, Hey Williamson. We're gonna go on the hayride and see if we get scared.
I hope I don't get scared.
All right, let's find out.
Come on. You get scared.
I hope you get scared.
No.
Oh no. Taylor and I have this tradition going to the hayride every year. Normally we're in a group of like 12 friends. But they bailed on us this year.
Can I just say for the record, I hate being scared. Here, I only go because I want to hang out with my friends, so I never get to see because they're always traveling. But I didn't want to be here, honestly.
All the hayride, here we go.
Why did you guys do this to me?
Oh my God, I'm scared. I just don't like it when they like surprise me. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
No, that's not time. You suck at murdering. You're a loser and a bad murderer.
Yeah, you tell him. Now I go scare my wife by how many Cinnabons I eat. Taylor, we survived the hayride. I think I heard Joe scream.
Wait, why am I in front? How did this happen that I'm in front?
Because you're the man.
No, I'm not the man.
You're the man. Oh my God.
Ah! Oh, that's
what happened. Oh, that was the thing. Okay.
That's the scary part.
At least y'all are COVID safe. Wow.
How are you today?
Oh, my.
Hungry.
This isn't the kind of diner I wanted.
Ah!
Oh, that was good. I never remember having a great costume. I was more concerned about getting the candy. I got my karate hands ready.
Oh, hi, how are you?
Oh!
You know the scariest thing that can happen to me is being alone.
Oh! No!
Hey, that's my friend.
That was
Take
good.
It back.
That was good.
Take it back.
I made it.
And I tried to protect you and you tried to scare me.
I was brave. I led the way for our whole group. I got a lot of steps in though. All right, Taylor, well, we got sufficiently scared and now it's time for treats.
I want a treat.
Let's get one.
Had a great time. So honored that you brought me to hang out with you and try to make me pee inside of my pants.
Well, I was like trying to think who is the manliest man who will protect me. And then I called that guy and he wasn't available. Thanks for joining us at the LA Haunted Hayride. You guys have to check it out if you're in town. We hope you have a happy Halloween.
Check me out on TikTok.